Today we're on the ice with Zach Werenski, star defenseman of the Columbus Blue Jackets. Zach, how you doing?
I'm doing good. Thanks for having me.
So Zach, we're looking at you now leading all the defensemen in scoring, and your shot has been something that's been talked about over and over, and it seemed very effortless. I want to talk to you about the flex, because I know Jody is using basically a piece of steel.
Well, it's a little flex.
Because he's this big, strong, macho guy, yeah, but it seems like you use a lot of flex on your stick, and I want to talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, so I use an 85 flex stick. I've used that for a couple years now. I used to use 100, which is stiffer, but I felt like I couldn't get my wrist shots off as quick. I've actually collected sticks throughout the years of playing, and it's kind of crazy to see everyone's different sticks compared to, you know, Ovi, compared to Sid, and guys throughout the league. My curve, I switched right before I got to college because I saw guys like Eric Carlson and Drew Doughty using it, and then I really liked it. And then flex, I think it's just all personal preference with what you like. I was looking at the sticks this morning. I know Foligno uses 100 flex. Nudie's stick here is a 95, which is the same curve as mine, same height. He's a little stiffer, and then mine's an 87. So I feel like flex is all based on personal preference. Same with curve and everything like that.
Well, I think we should see you shoot the puck. Do you mind if we do that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Whip that stick a little bit. Textbook. Do you know how hard your shot is?
No. Gotta hit the net though.
Blame the passer.
That's better.
Nice shot. I wouldn't want to be a goalie in that.